This stack of paperwork speaks to the hours Nancy McBride spent rebuilding her identity, form by form.
He said I was now a victim of identity theft, and I was like, whoa, I didn't even think about that. But with my Social Security card being out there and my driver's license.
McBride had to call her banks and creditors last week after a trip to this Ellicott City Target took a scary turn. She says she placed her purse in the front of her shopping cart and kept it within arm's reach as she moved her purchases into the trunk. Meanwhile, a passing car caught her eye.
Turned around and saw just this hand come out of a window, grab it, and then I saw him look at me and then turn around, and then they were gone.
McBride says four boys, likely in their late teens, drove off with her purse, including her cell phone, checkbook, and a wallet crammed with cards.
If I'm at the grocery store sometimes on a Saturday or Sunday, my husband's with me, I'm constantly saying, watch my purse, watch my purse. But in a parking lot, I never thought it would be yanked right out of the cart.
Police call the 7 p.m. purse snatching an isolated crime of opportunity. McBride calls it a wake-up call that makes her rethink her personal safety.
It just left me with a terrible pit in my stomach.
Now every time she heads out, McBride pares down the contents of her wallet and keeps her valuables close.